Let's make a new set so you can start your own musical idea. When you first turn on Move, you'll see the set overview. You can always return to this view by pressing Shift and the Step 1 button together. The set overview is where you'll create and access your sets. You can think of one set as a container for one beat or one song idea. When a pad is lit with a color in this view, it contains a set. Move comes preloaded with 4 demo sets made by American producer and songwriter Benny X. To listen, press the pad and then press play. I'll stop playback by pressing the play button again. To make your own set, press any of the unlit pads while in the set overview and then press one of the 4 track buttons on the left. Move will automatically choose 4 random track presets for each of the 4 tracks, so you can start making music right away. But you can always use Move's browser to change to any instrument combination you'd like. If I go back to the set overview by pressing Shift and Step 1, I can see that the previously unlit pad is now lit with a color because we've just created a set. Move can hold up to 32 sets, one set for each of the 32 pads. If you run out of space, you can manage your sets using Move Manager, or delete your set by holding the delete button and then pressing the pad. Press the pad again to confirm the deletion.